Hello, everybody. Wollymon here with another episode of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Last time we did episode 1. Now we're doing episode 2, or chapter 2. My bad. If you haven't seen chapter 1, I suggest you watch that. Might fill you in a little bit on what's going on in chapter 2, although I don't know if chapter 2 is just an entirely new story. I'm guessing that since it's chapters, they're probably all related. So, I'm rambling. So, if you haven't seen chapter 1, watch it, like it, subscribe. And now we're going to do chapter 2. So, let's play. Chapter 2! I'm excited. Okay, let's do this. And I'm not scared of this game. It's a little bit freaky.
What happened?
Oh, what happened?
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Okay. So this is that pentagram that I was on before, where I had visions. There was a wheelchair. There was Bendy. He was creepy looking. There's that.
He will set us free.
How did this place get so big?
Another pentagram. Oh, they're everywhere. Okay. Okay, so there's lots of demonic things happening right now.
Oh, excuse me. Can you help me?
Get him! Hello? Who is that?
Where the hell did he go?
I don't like that at all. I don't even like that.
Get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Should be a couple of switches nearby. I don't like this guy's voice. Pisses me off. Rubs me the wrong way. Switch. Sweet. That was lucky. Is there more over here? There's more soup. Guessing I gotta go back. Nope. Nothing there. Nothing there either. Where are these switches at? Oh, there's one. Come on. There's gotta be one behind a board or something. Oh. Nope, never mind. I'm wrong. There's one right there. Open a sesame. Do this. Huzzah! Alright. Oh my god, my dog smells awful.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our head.
Bath time tonight.
The ink begins to leak. 3 times last month we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution? An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. In and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed.
More distractions.
These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Okay. the hell?
I have to admit, Mr. Drew's got his own peculiarities.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. I'm gonna get out of here.
The power on
way
here.
To drain it.
Get the power. Oh! Die! Oh! Die! Die! Holy crap, what are these? At least I got the power going. Hey! What? I hit you! Unless there was two of them. Oh, gosh! How many of them? I hit you already. In here. What? I'm just going to pretend that that's not happening. Yeah. I think that's the easiest. I just pretend that that's not happening.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right.
It's time to believe.
One hell of a wink blocking my door. If I could just stop the wink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Too many things going on. Heard that guy say that before. Save.
Punching in.
Punching in. Punching in. Punching in. What is this? Keys! Ah! Yep. Sorry about that. I'm still sick. So, shut up.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his. And I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The drum echoes out once more. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The banjo playfully clucks. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Drum, drum, violin, banjo. Drum, drum, violin, banjo. Down, down, or... Boom, boom, ha ha, meow, meow. Those are my sound effects.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Drum, oh, whoops. Drum, drum. Violin. Banjo. He said there's something else he needs to do. Oh, you know what? I know exactly. You gotta turn this thing on. That's the point of this thing. Run! Because I know that turned off once. So I don't know how long I have. Hopefully enough time. Drum, drum, violin, banjo. Drum, drum, violin, banjo. Yeah! Oh, there's a thing in here.
It may only be my second month working with Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice.
Oh.
She may be as popular as Bendy someday.
Oh, whoa.
In the past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Okay. Okay. Flow.
One down.
Hey. Enough of that, Bendy. You son of a... Ah! They all dead? I'm hurting. Let's get out of here. Nope, we're not done yet. Hey! I already hit you, you jerk. Thought it was one hit. There, see? Oh, music's subsiding. We're safe. Infirmary. I remember this was full of ink, so it worked out. Hey, enough.
Okay, that should do it.
Can I go down here? Nope, I'm not allowed to go down there. Okay, I don't want to anyways, it's scary looking. Okay, so now that there's no ink coming out, I can squeeze through there. Go into this room. Okay, I don't know what that is. Take the stairs. Is that the ones over here? What the f- Dude, I almost got out!
Rest your head. It's time for bed. There we go now, nice
Why?
And tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Who, Bendy?
Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep.
Hey.
The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Wait a minute. You're gonna sac- No.
And then I will finally be freed from this.
No, don't do that.
This inky,
don't kill me.
Abyss I call a body.
Oh my gosh.
Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
What's wrong with his freaking legs? He's got stubbins.
Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep. Rest your head.
This is not cool.
It's time for bed.
Rest your head. Bendy. What a dumb name. Yeah, that's right, Bendy. You stupid idiot. Idiot head. I'm sorry. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh! Oh! No! No, no, no. No. Run! Oh, it's locked. Okay. Wow, Bendy. And the mood is now lightened. Get some soup, I'm starving.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Oh. It's Goofy, or what's his name?
Boris?
Boris. There you go. And it would seem that the game... Oh, I thought it froze. Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Okay. What's going on here? Okay. Well, obviously, that will be the end of this episode. We are finished with Chapter 2. We got Chapter 1 done. Also out of the way. Now we're on to Chapter 3. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And have a happy new year. Good day.